County commissioners unanimously voted to pass an ordinance requiring face masks at dedicated county facilities. People who do not comply could be charged with trespassing. The county will provide masks for anyone who doesn't have one or forgot to bring their own. There are medical exceptions for people who have trouble breathing. Now, the county will make their services available online and over the phone to limit in-person contact.